The most mid-guns in GTA 5. First up, we got the Gusenberg Sweeper. This is a cool-looking gun with little recoil, but the very wide spread and low damage of this gun is what holds it back from being good. Next, we got the Draco. This gun just has too much recoil, and it's very inaccurate from mid to far range. Lastly, we have the Heavy Revolver. This thing packs a fucking punch, don't get me wrong, but its very slow fire rate and ridiculous recoil makes it mid.